guys, let's agree on one thing. Howling is the stupidest crap I've seen in the world. You know what I did to my friend when I called him howling? I pushed his ass off our ledge, which was 2 feet off the ground, so it was up. What's that? He did end up with like a broken thumb, but it's okay. But yeah, howling. Who came up with that stupid planking out? Push you off whatever that you want, no matter how high it is off the ground. And if they charge me for murder, I say he's the stupid one. I didn't push him off. I simply tapped him and he went along with the, wait, no, I simply put my foot on him and then he jumped, which made it seem like looking, I was like kicking him. It was not like, okay guys, all right. But also updates on my videos. I'm gonna have a couple of cover songs coming out. They're gonna suck, I think. Cause I can't sing. Or can I? I don't know. Cover songs. The comp with my buddy, I have to text him in a couple of minutes. Well, not minutes, tomorrow actually, cause it's like one day in the morning. I have to text him in the morning or maybe call him to find out when I can actually go to his house. We can actually get that done so we can be la 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 and then say, will you marry me on the street? It's just random. Really fun. Also, tomorrow I'm going to a party. I'm going to make my friends record every single stupid thing we do so that you guys can watch it and you guys can laugh. Yes, we're a very random, funny group. Also, thanks guys for watching, subscribe please. I'm gonna have my Facebook, my Twitter, I don't have Tumblr cause I can't afford that, in the link below, in your mom's vagina, which is the comment, not the comment box, but the description below. Feel free to comment in your dad's penis, you guys get the point.